Clovers.
There. The perfect anthill.
Whoopsie-doop.
My anthill.
Oh, sorry, Antoine. I don't know why everything's going wrong. It's supposed to be my lucky day. Cause I found this!
A four-leaf clover.
That is not a four-leaf clover.
Sure it is. See? 1, 2, 3, 4. A four-leaf clover.
Whoa, June! You counted too fast and made a mistake. Try again, but this time, slow down and touch each leaf as you count it.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Hey, you're right. It's only got 3 leaves.
I'm a very good counter. Sometimes I use a little math song to help me count slowly and carefully.
Start the fun with 1. Ooh, there's 2. Wee, there's 3. And 1 more is 4.
Huh. A 3-leaf clover. No wonder I've had such bad luck today.
I'll say. Too bad you can't find one with 4 leaves.
You bet I can! Leave it to me! Start the fun with 1.
Oh, yeah!
Ooh, there's 2.
Mm-hmm.
Wee, there's 3.
Ah!
1 more is 3! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3! They're all 3! I just can't find a 4-leaf clover anywhere. Hey, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4! I found one! Antoine! I found a 4-leaf clover!
Now that's a lucky clover.
Spider silk swing. Look out below! Huh? Hey, what if we also had a swing to play on?
Ooh, a swing that can take us sky high.
Yeah, into outer space.
We can make a swing. All we need is 2 ropes, a seat, and a place to hang it from.
CeCe. That's the best idea ever! I'll find something for a seat. Zig and Zag, you find 2 pieces of rope.
Yeah.
And CeCe, you find a spot to hang it from.
Ooh-huh.
Ready? Go! Found a seat.
Found the bridge.
And found some rope.
Ready for liftoff.
Shouldn't our swing be swinging?
Yeah, something's wrong.
Why didn't it work?
It can't swing because the ropes are too long. They need to be shorter.
Okay. Let's try again. Zig and Zag, can you get 2 shorter ropes? Wow. Oopsie-doop!
You said you needed shorter ropes.
Yeah, but one side is too short.
This is going to be harder than I thought. We need 2 ropes that are the same length.
But not too long, and not too short.
Hold on! Where are you getting all this rope from?
It's spider silk from our friend Ocho!
Hello!
Hi, Ocho! We can't get our swing to work. Can you help us?
Well, if you measure how long the swing should be, you can cut my silk to the right size.
Of course! Measuring tells us how much of something we have or need.
But we don't have anything to measure with.
Oh.
Sure we do! We have CeCe segments! We want the swing seat to be right about here.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4 CeCe segments from the branch.
4 CeCe segments long.
Here we go. It's perfect!
Hooray!
I only wish everyone could swing.
I can help with that.
In perfect shape. Hi, CeCe. What you up to?
Hi, June. I'm making a mosaic for the neighborhood.
A mosaic? Whoopsie-doop.
A mosaic is like an art puzzle. You take different objects and fit them together. This space has 1, 2, 3 straight sides. This flower petal should fit nicely because it's triangle shaped too.
Wow. What are you going to put there?
These pieces don't have the same number of sides as the open space. Oh, nothing I have is the right shape. Maybe I can't make my mosaic after all.
CeCe, look! The forest is full of things with different shapes. I'll find them for you. Leave it to me. What shape do you need?
I need something square-shaped. It needs to have 4 straight, equal sides.
1 square, coming up. Circle. Triangle? Rectangle? Close.
June? 1, 2, 3, 4!
Antoine, could I please have that square rock for CeCe's mosaic?
Yeah, but it's heavy.
Okay, we'll bring it together. Gee, ants are strong.
Hooray! Next, we need something hexagon-shaped. That's a shape with 6 straight sides.
I've seen a shape like that! Hi, Zig! Hi, Zag!
What's buzzing, cousin?
CeCe's making a mosaic, and we need something with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides! Oh. Just like this shape!
Take some honeycomb!
Thank you, bees!
There. This mosaic looks delightful, but I just can't find anything to fit this last empty spot.
We can do it, CeCe. We just need something round with a point at the bottom. I'm sure I've seen that shape. But where? 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 Hey, I fit the missing spot!
It's perfectly June-shaped!
CeCe's birthday bash! It's almost time for CeCe's birthday party! Isn't it exciting?
Yeah! And heavy!
When CeCe gets here, we're going to surprise her with a happy birthday dance that Zig and Zag came up with!
Yeah! Dancing is how we bees talk to each other.
We like to shake our behinds!
Check it out! Hop, hop, stomp, stomp, wiggle, wiggle, do it again! Hop, hop, stomp, stomp, wiggle, wiggle, that's the end!
Oh! Those dance moves repeat. That's called a pattern.
Just like the layers of the cake.
See?
Chocolate, vanilla, chocolate, vanilla.
They repeat in a pattern, too.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's do our pattern dance.
Hop, hop, stomp, stomp. Stop. Wiggle, wiggle, do it again.
Hop, stomp.
Can't remember the pattern.
Well, we gotta do something. CeCe is gonna be here any second.
I just can't remember when to hop, or when to stomp, or when to wiggle. If only I had the three of you to help me remember the order. That's it! Can you all help me remember the pattern as I do it?
Hop, hop, stomp, stomp, wiggle, wiggle.
Yes! Hop, hop, stomp, stomp, wiggle, wiggle. That's the pattern!
June, what's going on?
Happy birthday, CeCe! This dance is all for you!
Hop, hop, stomp, stomp, wiggle, wiggle. Do it again! Hop, hop, stomp, stomp, wiggle, wiggle.
Everybody do the pattern dance!
Yay! Group hug! Surprise ever!
A sticky situation. I can't wait for this maze! It's a bunch of twisty, turny paths all bunched together. You start here, and you gotta find the exit. And the best part, at the end we all get tree sap lollipops!
Just remember, if we get lost, ask for directions!
Huh? Oh, right. Let's go.
I'll go over there.
I'll go that way.
I'll go this way.
I could get to the exit by going over the walls. Over, over.
I can get to the exit by digging under the walls. Under, under, under.
And I can find the exit
by finding the exit.
Whoopsie-doop. CeCe? Antoine? Guys? Uh-oh, I think I might be lost.
Hey, partner, you're gonna wanna go this way.
Huh? Which way is this way? Is this way, or is this way that way? Which way is the way that this?
You okay, partner? Name's Buford Twigsley, maze guide. Friends call me Sticky. Because I'm a stick bug.
Oh, hi, Sticky. I'm June, and I'm lost. Wait, CeCe said if we're ever lost, we ask for something.
Directions?
Yeah, directions! Where do you keep them?
Directions are words that tell you exactly where to go, step by step, so you end up where you want to be.
Oh!
Think you can follow my directions?
Leave it to me.
Okay. First step out of here is over that puddle up ahead.
Over and done! This is gonna be fun!
Next, beside rock and rock.
Slide beside. Yeah.
Under limbo mushroom.
Under, under, under.
Through the old apple.
Through. Woohoo!
Way to go, June! Woohoo!
What's next?
Just one last thing. Turn around.
The exit! Sticky, how can I ever thank you?
Oh, fiddlesticks. It's all in a day's work, June.
How about a tree sap lollipop?
A tree sap what now?
Here's to clear directions! Over, under, side and through. Every day, you learn something new. Count on it!